Step 1. Loop the end of the rope counterclockwise around the object you are hitching to, let's say a pole, and cross it over the remaining length of rope. Step 2. Make another counterclockwise loop around the pole, but this time pass the end of the rope through the loop you've just formed. Step 3. Pull at both ends to tighten the knot.